manage. You go into the manage window to reporting, and I'd be curious if you don't have full administrative rights. Yes, you do. Okay, so manage reporting, and then we're going to go to search. And then what we're really looking for is to start off with tickets created. And by doing so, we see that there are 19 tickets created starting with the following search strings. So help with printer, Barracuda, adding home printers, log into Gmail. These are all the different search strings that came up that people were looking for answers, and tickets were created because of it. So a little bit of this is just using a bit of intuitive sense, so we have a sense of what it looks like for tickets created. You can also choose ones that result with no clicks. In other words, people looked for information but couldn't find it. And just try to get a sense of like what are the most or the topics that people are mostly searching for. So help with printer or adding home printer seems like a good choice because it shows up in both no clicks as well as tickets created, and we'll look in with no results. And these are search strings that didn't have any results. And then it's just a matter of choosing really what the best one. So I'd probably choose like help with printer, adding home repairs, access to U Drive. Those would be like good articles choices that when we actually do a search for those to see if the one had been created. So if I click on help with adding home printers, what it will show me is what search results exist right now. And if I look through this, I don't see anything about how to add a home printer to a Mac computer, Mac laptop at least. So that's more or less the method I would use. And then finally, I would go ahead and create a new ticket with a macro. And that was a... know your stuff. Yeah. And so help with home printer, that might be a good article for Darren, and then filling in the appropriate information.